Is morning, guys. Today I'm off to see my dog. Oh, when this is him, it's so excited this time round. And I can't wait to see him. I can't wait to bring him home in under 6 weeks, 6 weeks' time, and he'll be home with me. I'm gonna find out the Well, hopefully, I want to find out the exact date because I was supposed to find out about 2 or 3 weeks ago, but they never told me. So I'm gonna ask face to face this time. Mum says he might just doesn't suit on the dates anymore, so maybe he held off from telling us. But I'm gonna ask him about today and see what he says. But I know it's under 6 weeks, so that's right. We can start the countdown. Maybe it's 5 weeks now. I don't know. Anyways, yeah, so excited. I'm off to Sebastian Time and everything today. I'm gonna pass through Sainsbury's, so I'm gonna work past this was a lot of Nate today, so I'm gonna work past this with Nate and then have that on the bus. And then I've got two places to go after. Well, actually, not. I'll have the odds in the second one. I thought it was there. I'll just have to help my perception for what's happening. And then I want to go to that other shop that I was talking about. Was this I don't know if I've passed up my way back home from the doctors. So I want to go there. And then walk home into Windy. Since as well as we are, and dinner is served. Well, after a long time, dinner is finally served. But well, it's not in a minute. Well, was fabulous today. He was really, really into, really listened to me, and he was listening to me 90% of the time. So, I'm really happy with him. I'm really happy with her since then. I'm really. I was hitting him a lot today. I didn't really saw it in the video, but I was hitting him a lot, and he was hustling for like not 10 minutes, and yeah, Oh, it's just lovely. I'll be bringing home. And then on my way home, I went to the doctor's to put up my prescription, and then on the way to the service, I popped into the shop, home buttons, which is now my second favorite shop, on the way, and I popped in there to see if there was any, one minute. Sorry, it's a number two. Never really said that on the floor, but yeah. I had to take Winter with me because I did not touch her with my feet. I turned it off the table. Anyway, what was I saying? Yes, I got some stuff, put more presents for. No, wait. Yeah, I went there to see if there was any hat balls for Minty. I know what last week has said, I wouldn't say any more Minty, but it's on CNN, sorry. Anyway, yeah, so I looked for them and there still wasn't any left. I've been looking for over a week now. Anyway, so yeah, there wasn't any left. But I did buy some things, so I bought some things that didn't last time. Also, he thought it was still his soul, so I thought, one more of these for Brody, my mum's daughter. So I've got two now. Here's the other one. Yeah, two now. And I got two of these. One for Bo and one for Brody. That's one here. Hold on. Right, what's in here? And I got two of these stockings for Windy for Christmas. These are hot Christmas presents. So yeah, that's what I got for them. And that's all. Was it? Yeah, I think it was all. And then after that, I went to the CMS and topped off my prescriptions. And while I was there, they were able. No, they had some of my tablets in stock, so I got that tea and I asked for some more hay fever relief because I needed some more of these things. I gave my other box to my friend since she needed them more than I did. But I, if I thought she needs them more than I do, I still need them. So. Not as much as she needs them. So I need them when I need them. So I bought these so that you have some. And then I came home and I let my phone charge, but my phone died on my way home from Seattle. And then after, yeah, it's my first meal which pants in the oven as I had one says, so I had to put it in the bin and another meal. So I finally got this one out of the oven and ready to eat. So tonight I just whipped up a small meal because I didn't want to put so much anything to happen on the first meal. So I'm having a whole mince pie and seasoned on a neat plate. And I've got RMP here. I've got all these to wrap up. I didn't want to wrap them up tomorrow. It's much nicer and it's been chatting to my friends and eating floss and playing a game with my friends and now it's needing to see and now it's needing to see 8 o'clock in the morning. Så var sådan sådan også med, det var som sådan der også sagde, hvad så andet mænd var, hvad så was. Så jeg fik et mænd og from last of me, no, not last week, 2 weeks ago, I spoiled the animals, and what a few things I saw eat, what type of soy, the things that are put in the wardrobe. I put them out today and I sent him one to wrap them up instead because they are Christmas, so it should be a Christmas present. So since they're out, I can still eat them. Oh, when Jesus. And I got 3 of these. It's huge. Huge. Yes, right. Huge. That makes us a ones. See here. So, I'm going to wrap them up tomorrow. So that's pretty all of today's. So this is basically most of today's vlog. Thank you for watching. What's in Hobbs inside it. I will see you in the next daily vlog. Then, bye, bye, guys.